This year, Israel celebrates its 70th anniversary. That's 70 years of freedom, 70 years of democracy, 70 years of bettering the world. Israel's success didn't happen overnight. Men and women from every walk of life, young and old, Jew, Christian, Muslim, religious and secular, men and women that have worked hard to build our nation. As I travel around the world, meeting other leaders, I'm struck by their appreciation and admiration for Israel. They seek Israel's technology. They seek Israel's ingenuity. They seek Israel's genius. I'm proud that Israel is helping people in Latin America, in Africa, in Asia, and in many other places to live healthier and safer lives. Here's the best part. We're just getting started. 70 years is the blink of an eye in historical terms. And I have no doubt that 70 years from now, Israel will be even stronger, even more prosperous than it is today. Thank you to our many friends around the world. Happy birthday, Israel.